mouth and you'll know what the truth is. Haran met Rufus. Never heard a cat fart, never heard a puppy purr. My dad's allergic to every kind of fur. So I searched for hairless pets on the internet. Saw a JPEG of a pink thing.
Gonna need sunscreen.
What is that?
That freaky thing.
I heard Smarty Mark was having a sale on a hairless pink rodent with a long skinny tail. It seemed to be this could be a solution, the perfect pet for my dad's sensitive constitution. So the manager came to open the cage. He said,
"You know this pet's hairless."
I said I couldn't care less, handed him to me. He said,
"Be careful, don't drop it. And do you want this cage?"
"No, I'll keep him in my pocket."
Yeah.
What is that?
That freaky thing.
Come on, y'all, let the girl sing.
Nacho, Chimarito, and a Naco. Always brownie size, why not? I'm buying Rufus in my pocket. You can't stop it, can't top it, don't drop it. You might just pop it. Rufus and Ron Stoppable with our best friend, Kim Possible. We're not afraid of any attack. I say, yo, KP, we got your back.
Hi-ya!
What is that?
That freaking
thing.
Your head, and everything's spinning, it's like
nights, I fear you at night. Knowing that your love makes everything right. We have been waiting as time has gone by. We're waiting for something held deep in the night. We're shining out all that's meant to be. When really we should let it free. But today we'll show the world what we both know. Then we'll awake when you feel it in your soul. When you taste it, that's when we will reach our goal.
Impossible, it's you doing the impossible.
But now I think I'm feeling something totally new. And after all this time, I've opened up my eyes. Now I see you were all. It's